Hi there, Victor is here. Today I'm going to flip through my sketchbook. This is a pocket sketchbook made by Hanne Mühle. It's an A6 format sketchbook, pocket sketchbook. I started it in August 2019 and finished it in July 2020. It's a watercolor sketchbook, so I used watercolors for these sketches. This is a sunset scene on a beach in Sveti Vlas, Bulgaria. I was there on holidays. Here for the waves, for the white of the water, I used masking fluid to protect the white of the paper before applying watercolor washes. Here is another view of the same beach. It was a cloudy day. On the same holiday, one day I went to a nearby historical city, Nesebar. Here's back in Bucharest. This is North Railway station in Bucharest. When I used to go to work last year, I oftentimes stop at North Railway station to sketch. This is a view of a church nearby my working office. This is Grivica Street, where there are many art shops, where I used to go to buy art supplies. Here is Green Hour Jazz restaurant, cafe. Here it was a show called Apollodor, about a penguin that travels around the world and has many adventures. This is a view at Henri Coand Airport. I did this before. I flew to Bergamo in Italy. It was in September 2019. Here's another view. It was quite a long time to wait for the plane, so I had enough time to sketch also this plane. So I wrote here that the plane took off with delay 45 minutes. So I sketched the interior view of the plane. Here's a view of Como Lake in Menaggio, Italy. Here I tried to capture the perspective of the faraway mountains and hills. here are rooftops that I was seeing from my window in Bergamo. It's a beautiful city. Here's a tower of an old church and the red rooftops of the old buildings. Here is a sketch of a waiting room in airport when returning back from Bergamo. It was quite a long gap between this sketch in September 2019 and this one in May 2020. I kept this sketchbook for traveling, yet due to pandemic restrictions this year, I decided to continue this sketchbook even though I didn't travel. So here is a view in Botanical Garden of Bucharest. Here's another view of Botanical Garden. Here's a sketch that I did from a bridge on Dâmbovița River. A sketch I did one evening on Alexandru Donici Street. Here's a sketch of a sunset on Mill Lake on the Angels Island. Here's the National Opera in Bucharest. This is a view in Cismigiu Park in Bucharest. This is an old park. It is very beautiful. Here's a view on Herăstrău Lake. It's I think the largest lake in Bucharest. There are many lakes that communicate between them. And this one is quite large. There are even boat tours on it. Here's a view at Ciurel Dam on Dâmbovița River, where the Dâmbovița River flows from the Mill Lake. This is a still street in nearby of my home. Here's another sunset on Mill Lake. At that evening there were some dark clouds and I liked this contrast between the dark clouds and the warmth of the sun. Here's a view on Trotușului Street in Bucharest. It was a sunny day in June. In the middle of the day it was very hot. And I liked these long shadows cast by the buildings on the street. And also I liked the wires and poles. This is Stavropolis Church, an old church in the old town of Bucharest. It was evening and it was this warm light cast by the sun. This is an old building near the Chișmigiu Park. This is Schitu Mugureanu Church, also near Chișmigiu Park. This is I think it was done in the evening, and is a street near Oiler, I think. Yeah, and this is the last sketch done in July 2020. Thank you for watching. Bye.